two concerned parents that had a conversation with their child, and they found out that their child was being victimized over the internet.
A parent's worst nightmare.
Their son was a victim on Instagram.
A sexual predator targeting their child over social media.
By a person who was posing as a female.
Prosecutors reveal details of the conversation between a teenage boy and an alleged female over Instagram, who operated under the handle Sammy is a baddie. They began having inappropriate conversations back in spring of this year.
Asking for explicit pics and videos.
The profile read that she was, quote, always bored and always looking to chat. And as the two's conversation grew more intimate, investigators say that's when the requests for pictures started, saying at one point, the suspect was, quote, coercing and directing the victim on what type of sexual explicit content to send.
Based on the fact that it was over the internet, our detectives worked with the district attorney's office as well as the Instagram, and they were able to find out who the owner of the account was.
The sheriff's office says the owner was this man, Ryan Soderberg. He was arrested on charges of child sexual exploitation and soliciting a minor.
We do believe there may be more victims out there. We asked parents to have that difficult conversation with their child.
Investigators now turn to you for help. With concern that more victims may be out there, parents are asked to talk with their children about the conversations they engage with online.